Right, guys, here's a Borka fixed blade that I just added serrations to. So I'm gonna show you how it cuts. So a piece of paper here. Just two pieces.